was waiting for the police for like 36 hours and they never came. And we was waiting at the home. We did the white flags and everything and nobody came. But then somebody had called the phone after we decided to leave the house and we had walked to the gas station with the kids. And then they had called and came and picked us up. But we had been there like 5 days with no food and no lights and nobody came. Like, nobody came.
Now you're with your children. We've heard of stories of mothers trying to save their children from the rushing waters. Can you tell us how
we
that was?
4 feet of water to go get them food on the first day. Yeah, that's a lot of shit. But y'all sitting here, y'all trying to interview people during their worst times. Like, that's not the smartest thing to do. Like, people are really breaking down and y'all sitting here with cameras and microphones trying to ask us what the fuck is wrong with us.
So
you're really trying to understand with the microphone still in my face, with me shivering cold, with my kids wet, and you still putting the microphone in my face.
Sorry. Rosa Flores, it sounds like you've got a very upset family there. We're going to take a break from that, and we'll get back to you later on. Rosa Flores in Houston for us, thank you. Along the Texas-Louisiana border.